So I have my bag all packed and I am ready to go again. This time off to Washington and Canada.
Straight to bed and then, up for work tomorrow.